Currently, last night, investigators with the Jackson Police Department responded to the 100 block of Dupree Street in reference to a shooting. Officers responded to the scene and were able to determine that the victim in that incident was transported by a personal vehicle to one of our local hospitals, where he was later pronounced deceased. What we're asking is that if anyone knows anything that can assist us or help us in solving this case, to reach out and give us a call.